Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And you can see what he's thinking as he allows the keeper to get close to him. And then the little dink is fantastic. Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.